I'm gonna tell you something. When I see a Christian that ain't came up, I can pretty much tell you what's blocking you from coming on up. Leveling up. Because see, you got to understand something, how God works. When you put God first, he says all these things. See, I don't need to call Albert Einstein or Aristotle for this thesis. If a person not coming up, I can pretty much tell you why. Because it says, acknowledge the Lord thy God and all your ways. All these things shall follow. So if I don't see nothing following you, then I can pretty much tell where your relationship where Jesus Christ with Jesus is lying at. Because if you put him before you, that means that there are things that's coming after you and chasing after your life. Look at somebody say, reality check.